Well, hey, you know, if you think that, you know, that's ridiculous temperature, but at least they don't have COVID, we've got like one of the highest per capita COVIDs in North America. It's probably around like 2% right now.
Okay, our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please.
Yeah, I'm not sure what's going on there.
We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Radar is clear.
Oh, why?
Looking good for now.
Because it wasn't moving.
Okay, time to push, time to push.
If you can hold him behind you, P8.
The rest of the grid is forming up.
Nice attempt. Nice move. Good job. Green flag.
We can now use DRS. DRS now available. We're low on fuel. Let's conserve what we have left. Start using the car's drag to slow you down ahead of the braking line by just lifting off the throttle briefly before you start to actively brake. That'll help. Okay, we've lost the position. That's us down a place. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Tire condition is still looking good. The car in front is a second a lap faster, 1 second. You want to pit this lap, so push now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
For the one, yeah. Sorry.
Been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Go, go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
Thorough Drake.
The car in front is 11.1 seconds. Gap ahead is 12.1 seconds. Blue flag. Gap to the car in front is 12.5 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Exit, exit now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One
go
stop left.
Go between mediums, Cuthbert.
no, I'm lapped in Tron's thought. I should have waited one more lap than you did it. So I unlapped myself in Hungary and didn't get disqualified. I wonder if I can do that again here.
Michael, we're only gonna let the three cars go by. Hey, Cup, are you still here?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Oh, what happened?
I see no idea. Just lost back end, spun into the wall.
Ah, okay. It wasn't anything from us, because I
no,
was...
No.
Okay.
Only my mistake.
Okay, let me do that.
Scurry, we gonna let chaos by, yeah, Scurry.
I had a very important race with Tron going.
But I still want the cup trophy.
Any penalties in top 5?
Yeah, Mega has 3, Rafa has 6 seconds, Cam has 3.
I think I had my penalties on safety car. I was playing in my options. What a noob. Oh my god.
Oh, it was Ericsson.
Tires are cold, tires are cold.
So Curry, let's let Nick go by to the front.
Oh, is that what they're doing?
So who crashed out? Who was it?
No.
Come on, safety car.
I'm racing for it.
I think you'll make it.
Ready to go racing again? The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. new strategy is available on the MFD. The gap to the car ahead is 7.4 seconds. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, clear. Gap to car in front is 7.3 seconds. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 7.0 seconds. Gap to the car in front is 7.2 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Be aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 18.9 seconds. This is your final lap of the race.
Woohoo! Lick the stamp and sense it!
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Rafa,
Brendan. Oh, that was entertaining.
Hold on, hold on. What did I say? P9, P9. I called it. It falls to me to be Alpine Zero. Ninth place coming up.
Sadly, that's not a great first lap.
Kenny, that was a good one. Yeah, my strategy of finishing eighth because Kenny crashes three times didn't happen because I think Kenny only had to do one additional pit stop. Also, I kind of ended up a little bit unfortunate. I think I should have just passed the safety car immediately rather than dangling behind it a bit because starting 7 seconds behind everyone, I never caught up, but I held calculus close for a while until I spun right on.
Yeah, it looks like you had pace.
It was alright.
A human pace.
I'll allow it.